Only you could be so bold.
The Imperial Senate will not sit still for this. When they hear you've attacked
How dare the press not believe me that I went after my mother with a hammer? He said he went after his mother with a hammer. He wanted to hit her on the head.
I don't know what you're talking about.
That I tried to stab a friend of mine, but now it's changed.
Holding her is dangerous. Word of this gets out, it could generate sympathy for the rebellion in the Senate.
Hey, Bill, what I said, including my remarks right afterward, she said it was very unfair the way the
she'll
media...
She'll die before she'll tell you anything.
You've known me for a long time, Bill. I do get along with people. I deal with foreign countries. I've made a lot of money dealing against China. I've made a lot of...
plans are not aboard this ship, and no transmissions were made.
I just released my financials and people were amazed at how good they are. They're great. And I did something, you know, I employ thousands of people. I employ, you know, I don't know if you saw, but the Nevada poll just came out and it was fantastic. I'm a very, very strong believer in Christianity and religion, but...
Don't try to frighten us with your sorcerer's ways, Lord Vader. Your sad devotion to that ancient religion has not helped you conjure up the stolen data tapes, or given you clairvoyance enough to find the rebels hidden.
I deal with foreign countries. I've made a lot of money dealing against China. I've made a lot of money dealing against many other countries. I have a great relationship. In a Business Week poll, they said, who do you most prefer? You
enough
know, they talked
this.
About the...
Vader, release him.
I guarantee you I would have had him out.
There's no one on board, sir. According to the log, the crew abandoned ship right after takeoff.
Nice people. I'll discuss a couple of them, should I or should I not?
If there were any on board, they must also have jettisoned.
You won't get angry at me if I talk about somebody that you like? If you do, that's okay, too. I don't care. I mean, how stupid are we?
Our system is supposed to be devoid of human forms.
Whoa! The rebels!
My lord, there are so many uncharted settlements.
You don't have to be a total genius to figure this out, even though I am a genius, okay? I'm more militaristic than anybody in this room, just so you understand. I'm really good at war. I love war in a certain way, but only when we win. By the way, when was the last time we won a war? The border is a disaster, Bill.
My lord, the field is strong enough to deflect any bombardment.
I love Mexican people.